My name is Bob Schindler. I'm the Forest Fire Chief for the Boise National Forest. And one of the questions that I often receive is, how do we dispatch firefighters to fires when they're reported to our dispatch center? So it starts early in the season. We actually take the entire dispatch area that we provide services for, and it's broken down into smaller dispatch zones. And each of those dispatch zones is a smaller piece of the larger dispatch area, and we identify what kinds of firefighting resources that we'll send on any given day based on fire conditions. And the fire conditions are broken into a low, moderate, and high dispatch level. And on each of those levels, we'll dispatch a certain number of resources. As an example, for a particular zone, on a low dispatch level, we might only send one fire engine. On a level two, as fire danger increases and we get into a moderate dispatch, we might send two engines and an overhead to respond to that fire. When we get into a high level, we might have three engines, a couple crews, overhead, and aircraft responding to that fire, because the fire conditions are such that the fire may be spreading rapidly and threatening values at risk. And so when we look at our dispatch zones, we look at those values. And the values at risk to us that we evaluate is life, private property, critical infrastructure. It could be cultural resources as well as natural resources, along with a number of other things. And so what we try to do is make sure that we have the right kinds of firefighting resources to deal with the fire in those particular given areas. As we get multiple fires that start burning on the same particular day, then we have to make management decisions and start prioritizing the fires, as well as prioritizing the firefighting resources that we're going to send to those fires. And we share our resources between all of the fire agencies that are responsible for the area, whether it's federal, state, or local government, fire departments. We all work together to bring the fires under control in a timely manner.